Edgewood.
Sportsmanship, we ask that all fans act responsibly and courteously to those around you. If you see light, disorderly conduct is unacceptable and not welcome in life's savings. Let's support the student athletes, coaches, officials, and your fellow fans for the respect they deserve. Your cooperation is appreciated. East Greene High School says back to the environment, smoking, shooting, and or making is not permitted in the building or on property. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Eastern Green High School Gymnasium for tonight's boys basketball game between the visiting Edgewood Mustangs and your Eastern Green Thunderbirds. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the introduction of tonight's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Edgewood Mustangs. Starting at guard number 4, Owen McGovern. Starting at guard number 12, Reese Roberts. Starting at guard number 15, Evan Jacobs. Starting at guard number 25, Aiden Dean. And at forward number 35, Carter Hayden. And coach of Mustangs is Mr. Chuck Sanders. And now, let's meet the starting lineup for your Eastern Green Thunderbirds. Starting at forward, starting guard up freshman number 14, Noah Coomer. Starting guard up freshman number 34, Aiden Decker. And starting guard up freshman number 12, Carson Elliott. And coach of the Rose is Mr. Michael Hart.
Thank you.
Oh! Thank you. Thank you. Stop, Bates. Stop, Bryce. Grab it.
Thank you.
SoCo tonight after, so go enjoy SoCo and help out a great cause. The 2023-2024 issue of Greene Basketball Magazine is on sale here tonight. This 256-page publication is a comprehensive survey of all high school, college, and pro basketball in Indiana. Eastern Greene is featured on page 102. Junior Will Emmett is an honorable mention selection on page 8. Edgewood is profiled on page 66 with photos of Carson Huttenlocker, Ken Rayner, and Island White. Pick up your copy of Hoosier Basketball Magazine for a discounted price of $10 this evening.
Thank you. Standing there on the hill, listening to the music on the air. There's no hurry to fall, no hurry to fall. You were just standing by the end of the road. To the very edge of heart, sweating blood. Get the world's candy, carries it down the hall. Kings of the school, where the boys will fall.
I'm going to watch out JV on the side. Thank you. 6 to the hole.
Well,
Thank you. Oh, yeah. job, man. Good job, man. Good job.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome your Eastern Green Ladybird dance team. They are dancing their team jazz routine this evening. This will be senior Chelsea Pate's last dance on this floor, but she and the team will compete for the final time this weekend. Good luck, ladies. In the spirit of sportsmanship, we ask that all fans act responsibly and courteously to those around you. Abuse of language or disorderly conduct is unacceptable and not welcome in IHSA events. Let's support the student athletes, coaches, officials, and your fellow fans to respect and deserve. Your cooperation is appreciated. A reminder, Mr. Greene High School is a tobacco-free environment. Smoking, chewing, and or vaping are not permitted in the building or on the property. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Eastern Green High School Gymnasium for tonight's boys basketball game between the visiting Edgewood Mustangs and your Eastern Green Thunderbirds. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise? We ask that you remove your hats as we honor America with the singing of our national anthem. Tonight, being sung by Eastern Green senior, Catherine Jones. 11, Bob Stewart.
Thank you.
his second team center. Number two, Will Linden in the foul for the T-Birds. His second, team second. Number four, Jones Hawk, second in the game, the T-Birds.
Number two, Reynolds called for the
throw foul on him. His first. That's the end of the first quarter. Edgewood 19, Richmond 13. Thank you. Twenty-four doors, Tim Hunwalker, checking back in the game for the Mustangs.
Kevin.
Checking back into the game for Edgewood.
Thank you. in the first half, you head for 25, your two groups, 22. Please welcome to the floor, ladies and gentlemen, your Eastern Greene cheer team. Before we begin the second half, we would like to recognize our shooting school participants that worked hard in the offseason. Jay Sedgwick, Tucker Becker, Jackson Inman, Jordan Butler, and Bryce McMahon. Congratulations on your hard work in this offseason. That's his second. Yeah. congratulations for Greene.
Thank you.